चलिए मिशन मेथड सॉल्व, x प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इज इक्वल टू 4, 2x प्लस वाई प्लस जेड इज इक्वल 5, 3x प्लस 2y प्लस जेड इज इक्वल टू 7. नाउ वी हैव टू हियर फर्स्ट टेक दिस इक्वेशंस. एज वी नो वी चूज द इक्वेशन हैविंग कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू 1 अमंग दिस इक्वेशन. एज द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन हैज अ कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू 1, सो वी टेक x प्लस y प्लस जेड इज इक्वल टू 4 इन एज इक्वेशन नंबर 1. Second equation as 2x plus y plus z is equal to 5, and remaining equation as number 3, 3x plus 2y plus z is equal to 7 as number 3. Now, as we choose coefficient of x equal to 1 in first equation, so we take step 1 as eliminate x. For that, we choose the first equation having coefficient of x equal to 1. Okay. So, for that we use equation number 1 and 2 by multiplying equation 1 by 2 as coefficient of x in equation 2 is a 2. So, you multiplying each term by 2, we get 2x plus 2y plus 2z is equal to 8. And equation second, as it is as term of x is a 2x. So, taking second equation in a subtraction. So, 2x to x get cancelled. The sign of this term change as a 2y minus y get y. Now again the sign of this equation variable as term is change, plus 2z minus z we get plus z, and on right hand side 8 minus 5 we get 3. Put this as a number 4 as this is the equation containing a variable y and z. Now similarly we use equation number 1 and 3 as multiplying by 3 to equation 1 we get the term of x equal. So, multiplying 3 by each term of equation 1, we get 3x plus 3y plus 3z is equal to 12. And equation 3rd, as it is as the term of x is here, 3x plus 2y plus z is equal to 7. Again, we can take subtraction as 3x, 3x get cancelled. As that the term sign will change, 3y minus 2y we get y. And again, 3z minus z we get plus 2z as 12 minus 7 we get 5. Put this as number 5. As you can observe, number 4 and 5 is again a system of simultaneous equation containing two unknown y and z. So from these two equations we can eliminate y. So step 2 we eliminate y. So for that we use from equation 4 and 5. As you can observe, the coefficient of y in both equation is the same. As first equation it is 1, in second equation is also 1. So we can take direct subtraction of this equation. So we take as of fourth equation y plus z is equal to 3, and fifth equation y plus 2z is equal to 5, and take subtraction as y get cancelled. As a z minus 2z we get minus z, and on right hand side 3 minus 5 we get minus 2. So taking minus sign element from both sides we get z is equal to 2. So the value of first unknown z is equal to 2. Now using the value of z in any equation number 4 and 5, as we put z is equal to 2 in equation number 4, on left hand side we get y plus 2 is equal to 3. So y is equal to 3 minus 2, that is y is equal to 1. So second unknown we evaluate y as a 1. Now putting y and z in any one equation number 1, 2, 3, we get value of x. Now put x as y as a 1, z as a 2 in equation number 1. Okay. So on left hand side we get x plus y as a 1 plus z as a 2 is equal to 4. So x plus 3 is equal to 4. Therefore x is equal to 1. As 4 minus 3 we get 1. So root of this system of equation is a x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, and z is equal to 2. Equations are in standard form as the first equation is here, x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to 14. Put it as a number 1. Second equation, 3x plus y plus 2z is equal to 11. Put it as a number 2. And third equation, 2x plus 3y plus z is equal to 11 again. Put it as a number 3. Now, while taking these equations 1, 2, 3, we here consider coefficients of x in the equations. As
इन फर्स्ट इक्वेशन द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स इज 1, इन सेकंड इट इज अ 3 एंड थर्ड इक्वेशन इट इज अ 2. जनरली टेक द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन विच हैज अ कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एज अ 1. एज इन दिस एग्जाम्पल वी हैव द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन हैविंग कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1. सो वी टेक इट एज अ नंबर 1 एंड देन रिमेनिंग इक्वेशन एज नंबर 2 एंड नंबर 3. As this is an elimination method, we eliminate this using simplification. We eliminate unknown from this system of equation. We first eliminate step 1, as we call it as step 1, eliminate x from this system of equation. As we are going to eliminate x, then there are two unknowns remaining, y and z. As y and z are two unknowns, so we require two equations in y and z, which is again system of simultaneous equations containing two unknowns. Now the y and z these two equation of y and z, by eliminating y from these two equations, we get equation in term of only z. From that we evaluate value of z. So using z we can evaluate y, and using y and z we can evaluate x. The process is a simple. So take first step as eliminate x. For that use these three equations. As equation 1 has coefficient of x as a 1, equation 2 has a coefficient of x as a 3. So to multiplying by 3 to equation 1, we get the coefficient of x as a 3. So by taking subtraction between these two equation, we eliminate x from equation number 1 and 2. So that we take here first from equation 1 and 2, by multiplying equation 1 by 3, to each term we get 3x plus 6y plus 9z is equal to 42. And equation 2, as it is as coefficient of x is 3x plus y plus 2z is equal to 11. Now as the coefficients is equal, so we take subtraction to eliminate term of x. Now by taking subtraction, we change the sign first of each term. As 6y minus y, we get 5y, 9z minus 2z, we get plus 7z, and 42 minus 11, we get 31. Put this as a number 4. This is the equation having only two unknowns, y and z. Now to find another equation in term of y and z, we use equation number 1 and 3. So we take here from 1 and 3. Now as coefficient of x in equation 1 is a 1, and in third equation it is a 2. So again multiplying equation 1 by 2, we get equal coefficient of x in both equation, and taking subtraction we eliminate the term of x, so we get equation in term of y and z. So for that, first multiply equation 1 by 2 as each term, so we get 2x plus 4y plus 6z is equal to 28. As equation 3 is here, 2x plus 3y plus z is equal to 11. As coefficient of x is equal, so we take again subtraction to eliminate term of x. So we get by taking minus sign, change first sign of each term in equation 2. Now 4y minus 3z, we get y. Now 6z minus z, we get plus 5z. And 28 minus 11, we get 17. This is equation number 5. Now you can observe equation number 4 and 5 are two equations containing two unknowns, y and z. So this is again a system of simultaneous equation containing two unknowns. Now we have to solve this system by again eliminating. Now we are going to take step 2 as eliminate y. Now between these two terms, to eliminate y, we can take coefficients of y in multiplication of equations. As equation 4 has coefficient of y as a 5, so we take 5 in multiplication of equation number 5, and equation 5 has coefficient y as a 1, so we take 1 in multiplication of equation number 4. So from 1 and from 4 and 5, as coefficient of y is 1 in equation 5, so equation number 4 remain as it is, as 5y plus 7z is equal to 31, and equation 5 is multiplied by coefficient of y in equation 4, that is 5. So if we multiplying each term by 5, we get 5y plus 25z is equal to 85. Now taking subtraction as coefficient of y in both equations is equal, the term of y will be eliminated. As we have taking subtraction, so change the sign of each term. Now 7z minus 25z, we get minus 18z, okay? And on right hand side there is again subtraction. Large number to subtract the small number. So 85 minus 31 we get 4, and 5, that is my, and take a sign of more large number, that is minus. So 8 minus 18 that is equal to 54. This is the equation number 6, or from this equation, as we take a minus sign eliminate on both sides, so we get z is equal to 54 divided by 18, that is 3. So value of unknown z we evaluate. Now putting this value of, put z is equal to 3 in any equation 4 or 5, we put it in equation number 4, in 4, so we get equation 4 as a 5y plus 7 into z as a 3 is equal 31. So 5y plus 21 is equal to 31. So 5y is equal 31 minus 21, that means 5y is equal to 10. So value of y will be 2. So we get two unknowns, y and z. Now using y and z in any one of equation 1, 2, 3, we get the value of x. So we here put y as a 2 and z as a 3 in equation number 1. Okay, so in equation 1 we get x on left hand side plus 2 into 2 plus 3 into 3 is equal to 14. So x plus 4 plus 9 is equal to 14, that is x plus 13 is equal to 14. So x is equal to 14 minus 13, so x is equal to 1. So the system has a solution: x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2, and z is equal to 3.